Hello everyone, welcome to the open educational resource on solar energy conversion system. This OER is created under electrical and allied domain for the partial fulfillment of work under FDP 201X on pedagogy for online and blended teaching learning process by IIT Bombay. This course is created by team RC1367001. The team members are myself, Praful Madhukar Tarvatkar, Assistant Professor, Electrical Engineering Department, St. Vincent Paluti College of Engineering and Technology, Nagpur. My team members are Ms. Smita Tolani, Assistant Professor, Basic Science and Humanities, St. Vincent Paluti College of Engineering and Technology, Nagpur, along with Ms. Triveli Naidu, Assistant Professor, Electrical Engineering Department, St. Vincent Paluti College of Engineering and Technology, Nagpur. This course on solar energy conversion system comprises of three lesson videos called LEDs. LED 1.1 gives a brief introduction about solar energy. LED 1.2 gives areas of applications of solar energy, and LED 1.3 is focusing on current status of solar energy and conclusion. The target audience for this course is first and second year engineering students of any domain. Learning objectives about this course are to understand the basic concepts of solar energy, various fields of applications of solar energy, the current status and scenario regarding government policies for the promotion of use of solar energy. The learning outcomes of this course are to analyze the various forms and uses of solar energy, to get aware about various government initiatives for promotion, and will also use them in real practice. So, let's start with this course, and for the same, you have to go through all the three LEDs. So, happy teaching. Thank you.